Negative 27 divided by 3. First step is to ignore the signs and just divide the numbers. So 27 divided by 3 is, of course, 9. Now we need to look at the signs. We've got a negative 27 and a positive 3. Since there are different signs, the answer is going to be negative. And so negative 27 divided by 3 is negative 9.